Welcome back, everybody. Sorry about that. OBS decided to crash. And so did Space Engineers.
And yet I'm still there.
Well, you're not streaming. It's not stressing, it's stressing the internet, isn't it? Right, so.
Huh, there is a collector.
There is a collector?
Yeah. Just looked. That way, collectors collect items when they get close to the collector's funnel.
Okay.
So.
Right. What the heck?
What?
Did our tower fall over?
Nope. I was building the wall. Starting to build the wall.
Metal grids. Metal grids. Somebody got in my chat. Okay. Need that first, please. Wafers. Well, I'm always needing something. Do we have any freaking computers stashed around? Mm-hmm. I need 10 more. Can you go and put them in the assembler on the other end?
Oh, at the other end.
Alright, great. Thank you. Inventory full. There we go. Okay, assembler's set up on that side, so this lot's going away. Well, it will in a minute. I need to stick whatever's in there. Right. What I'm gonna do here is take away this.
Energy low.
And stick one of these in that way. Nope. That way. Like so. Then we're getting rid of this.
Inventory full.
Can you get stuff out of the small cupboard up there, please? I need to remove it, extend the pipe, and get the collector on the end.
Can you give me a second?
Okay.
Because I'm trying to...
Energy critical.
Oh, energy critical. Can you come up here? And stick it... Where the assembly used to be,
yeah.
You see I've made some pipes.
Yep.
There's a T junction. Can you finish that off? And can you put a small cargo container on top of it? On the T part?
On the top T part?
Yeah.
It won't go with a small one, has to go down.
Freaking will. Small cargo container. So we'll build one up here.
Interior blades.
Yeah. Might be some on the rover. There's a few. There's not enough, but so we're gonna have to make some.
I've got some down here.
Alright. Metal grids. We need to make some of those. Good. Just making some. Don't have any space. So my plan is to drive this thing right. just the mechanics of this game. So what do I need? Just chucked all that what I was carrying into that. Right. There. I haven't touched it. I'm working on the rover. Got things on the rover I want to do. Things I want to do over there where that thing's being built.
Okay, what else do you want
off this? That's it. So now you can move all the stuff that's in the bottom up to the top through the system. And we don't have to freaking mess with it. Right, I need G, please. Connector. Why is that? Falling down the hole. Is it dead? Is the battery dead? I hate this freaking rover. Yeah, all the batteries are dead. Of course they are. Why wouldn't they be? Let's make 40 more batteries. No wafers. You know, I hate this jetpack. It's not responsive. It's like you push the button to go in a direction and you go 50 mile an hour in that direction.
Do you have the dampeners on or off?
They're on. But it still goes 50 mile an hour in the direction you don't want it to go in. Alright, let's move that over. I'm gonna need batteries. Are you making batteries? You are. Not enough though. And it's always dark.
Hydrogen bottles in the
Oxygen. Yeah, but it's an oxygen maker. So the O2 generator creates both. Oh, great. Ouch. Well, that's great. The world's messed up.
Now you see what I was doing. What I had to deal with.
Oh, no. Give me that back. Give me... Oh. Why is that? Do I have to restart the server for that to be fixed? What did you want to move the Oh yeah, you're moving it up, aren't you, to make the drill?
No, not the drill. I'm moving it to just be a collector, remember? Because it's gonna collect. Whenever it goes down there, if I can get the slope right, it'll wiggle with the bottom and just stick right in. Remember I'm talking about the back.
Right. Might have to restart the server though, because I can't. That's just not here. Oh, hang on. Fixed. Interesting.
Okay, jumping in my seat. And jumping out so you can restart.
No, it's fine. I've done it. I fixed it. I just drilled the wall and it disappeared. Right, batteries. Yes, lots of batteries. Let's go. Let's fix the rover. Let's move it. Let's hook it up to flicking base and get some charge in it. Right, batteries. I also need to put my solar panels back on once before sunrise. Computers and power cells. I didn't. What's in there?
Interior plates and construction computers, which I'm moving.
Done.
Okay, thank you.
It's not hard. Let's move this vehicle out of the way. That was rear left, I think. When it was upside down, rear left. Front, left, front, middle, middle. Rear right, rear left. Okay, rear left. And we are going to change the freaking speed limit of that wheel. There we go. Alright, stop. Let's turn that off so it stops draining the batteries off. I need those off, don't I? So I don't want to drain the battery. No motors. No motors, okay. This flipping game is just... Why? Why is it, why does that have to be so extreme? Storm happening again. Huh? Storm's happening again. Uh-oh. Yeah. So it wasn't attacking you while you were down there?
No.
Huh. Well, at least that's a plus.
Come on,
Wow, I'm lagging so badly because of that storm. Yeah, it's on the Velva.
It's on the what?
It's on the Rover. It's on the side of the Rover. Okay, Storm, you can stop now. We're gonna need just to take a new battery out. That one's almost charged.
With all the wind, I wouldn't doubt it.
Right, so I need to drive. Actually.